Music in the DLC slaps though, even more than base game. Are there like nice town music places? Cause I would love to also just AFK in a town to listen to music. I have not been able to do that since Heart Gold and Soul Silver came out. There's a radio. Oh. Interesting. Man, you guys are giving me FOMO. Can I squeeze in Pokemon DLC? I'm like, I don't want to add on to my plate. But I also do really want to play Pokemon DLC. But also like Minecraft. Where am I? Oh, okay. I think I was in the middle of trying to grab more glass. We got some stuff to show you guys. You gotta check it out yourself. I don't want to spoil you. Yeah, I will. I will definitely check it out. Soon, TM. Alright, some new changes to the server. Javelin has expanded his mansion. Oh, also I got lost today while trying to grab myself some more glass. I mean, ink. Oh my god. Thanks, Javelin. He's been finding ink for me. Oh, and then, you no longer have to jump into the lake. You can just go straight down here now for that. All the iron. So short. Game, why? Let's put a map of the north in the barrel. Oh, did you make two copies? Rex, why? Thanks. Yeah, for a moment to pick some snacks and Connor turns to forced labor camp. I mean the slave factory. I mean the village shop camp. They are living a nice cozy life in here, okay? It's fine. We are trading. What's the snack though? No, seriously, it's fine. Look, they have a roof now. It's all nice in here. A little quaint. See, they're happy. For real, on God. Yeah, they have a roof now. They're all safe. You don't gotta worry about nothing eating them, like phantoms swooping down. Rust, it's fine. Everything is fine. Okay, okay. I will show you guys what I've done to the moon building. Me and Javelin also wanted to explore a lot more in the overworld. It'd be a great way for me to use durability on my stuff, my multiple tools, so I can stop eating XP that I don't need. I'm gonna take this while I'm at it. Is that a fish? No. Alright, got some ink. My own too. Villagers. I love Kana-san. She only punches me 3 days of the week now. What do you mean? I don't punch him at all! The things on the water look like proto-mine flares. Oh, yeah, they're squid. They are very scary looking, but they're harmless. What is that? Oh, those are cows. Nothing to worry about. What is that? Bro, I can't even see. Huh? Oh, it's a skeleton. That just despawned. Alright. Now. Oops. I only need these. Gonna block myself in. So nothing unfortunate happens. Okay. So I have enclosed this in black glass. See that? And that? Well, that is black glass. I've been busy. So has Javelin. Javelin's been an instrumental help to this. And I also filled in the sand here. Got more sand. Now I have to figure out how to make this look more like a circle. I think I should do a rough draft with bricks. I mean dirt first. So let me grab that. I think I have dirt. Not 100% sure. Hi Jet. Hi Tilo. Yo, that's wicked. Thank you. Took a very long time. Oh, and I know I logged out yesterday and this was like all one shifted one inwards. We moved that outwards. That took me like an hour after I logged off yesterday. Or like in the stream, I mean. So yeah, that's also a thing. I don't have dirt here. I'm gonna go get dirt. It's actually Poggy Kana. First, you're building a trap base and now a rocket ship. What part of that looks like a rocket ship to you? You super glued your nail to your finger? Yes. It is okay now. It has peeled up a little bit. Now there's just a layer of super glue under my nail. And if I try to like scrape it off, it just makes it sound like my nail's about to break off. So we're not doing that. I'll just like cut it off once my nail grows longer. But all is well, don't worry. I was getting dirt, right? That's not dirt. This is dirt. Don't worry, everything's fine. At least you don't super glue yourself on the streets. Yeah, that'd be bad. Thinking I go out this way. I'm gonna do it in brick for dirt. See how this should be shaped. Oh yeah, my pinky hurt so bad yesterday after I logged out too. Holding down the crouch button. See what it looks like now. I mean, it doesn't have to extend over. Well, okay. I think I don't need it to extend over the white bits, so let me get rid of that. Cut down this tree because this is actually obstruction of view for building, planning. Align it to a mouse button or something more comfy. I really should. But then I'm like also paranoid because what if I'm in the Nether and I forget? Control. Button 4. feel like I'm gonna forget. It's gonna make me nervous, maybe. I think I like that. I think that's all it needs to be. Maybe even more, one more layer out. Try. Ow. Oh wait. Let's do this vertically. Oh, wait. Need crafting bench out here. Black glass. I think. Okay. I'll need more. It's okay for now. Okay, I'm sure this will be fine. Well, I do have sprint on shift. Sneak is on control. Ooh. Oops. Oh wait, I can't go down. The other side, but need my crafting bench. I can only get in from inside now. Shift is also still held with Pinky if I need to. Well, although I use run as a toggle now, I think. Although I can barely tell when I'm running versus when I'm not, so. Wait, I needed. I think something. Craft find is just weird, yeah. Honestly, it just reminds me of Maple's story. He binds. think I do need all this glass. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Black. Candles? Where do I get candles? Where's the glass? Okay, here's the glass. So I think this looks okay. Maybe? Can I do this and it won't look weird? Wait. This... Ah, shout out to you. Good morning. Hello. This is 123. The next one should be 2 up? Ah, that was rude. Okay. Also rude. Can we eat? Alt crouch with thumb would also be good. You can't rest now. Monsters are nearby. Oh. Oh. How are you doing, Shadaddy? Oh shit. Skeleton died. Wahoo. Alright, let me see now. Okay, wait. I'm trying to focus on the shape of this building right now. Okay, so... So this... One lie. At the top of a 2 for that one, I think. Maybe it does work. You put your crouch on shift and your sprint on Q. I use default. My sprint's on shift, my crouch is on control. Time to speedrun Honkai story stuff. What happened? Don't you drop items with Q? Default is drop items with Q, yes. I don't know what Shadaddy does though. Maybe she doesn't drop items at all. Okay. Just gonna go all the way up. Oh God. This is the second one, right? Okay, so building right up to it is okay. And then the next one out is, I guess, in line with this one is 1, 2. Then this. Then there's like another. Oh wait, I said I didn't want to have it extend too far. Okay, this is messing me up a little bit. Gary. What's bullet jumping? Alright. Let's see how this looks. Wee. How wide is this? Did you play Warframe? What do you do there? The same thing? Damn, Shot Eddie, that's crazy. How do you do the slide roll jump movement? The cue for sprinting? Mario Link, thanks for the follow. Hope you enjoy your stay here. Shot Eddie says the cue for the sprinting is a bad habit. He picked up from playing Minecraft when they were younger with small hands. Hold down W, Q, and shift while spamming space and then double tap Q. You think you use sprint on Q on three games? Apex, Warframe, and Minecraft? In other games, she just sticks with the default layout, but has a hard time using control for stuff though, usually going prone or crouching. But you swap it to like C or Alt. That's crazy. I understand the hard to break habit of like keybinds though. I think I might have made that thing too high. How do I get up there? How did I do this? 24. Why? Okay. This. Here. Oops. That's not high enough yet. Okay. I think that's what's bothering me. Can I jump onto that? Okay, no, I can't. Alright, gotta move one over. Does not play like most of the esports players with their keyboard angled at 120 degree angle, you're fine. Why would they do that? Did that come back to me? I can't tell. Okay, those two didn't. I'm like barely able to see what I'm putting down. Okay. Let me first pick up the glass pieces I dropped. Did I pick them up? They're not here. Okay. I guess so. Okay, in that case, let me, let's look at this. The scaffolding's in the way! America. No, don't. Please don't. Alright. Do I like that angle better? Yes. Now I have to trim the outer one. And I think that looks good. Less Canadian, yes. Less Canadian. Now I gotta break this. No, I just gotta this way. Nice silence keep. There you go. Okay. Why isn't it placing? Oh, well, that's okay. Pretty good. Grab all this. I'm in need of food. You actually did the stream title? Yes, I did. Why would I lie to you guys? It's fine. It has become a little unstuck. I will just cut this nail off when it grows long enough. Piano's your favorite. What? I gotta verify outside looks okay. Awesome, you're leaving. Just look at this first. And I am desperately. Why is. What are you doing? Nice. What about you? A suspicious skeleton. Alright, so. I think that looks okay. I definitely like the roundedness a lot better compared to like the straight flat thing they had going on. Not sure if that should be two down or one down. Feels like it should be steep. But also, maybe it looks. Like, maybe I should have, like, cut it off corner there still. But we could experiment. It'll just take some time, and also I need more food. Looks nice. You should add stars. It's going to be an aquarium in there. I was thinking of glowstone, but I am following a build, so I'll adjust as I see fit. But first, we need sustenance. I'm evil, Mr. Skellybone. Yes, must satiate hunger. Oh wait, no, there's cooked meat. That I don't fall in. All of you eating. We only like two that ate. Okay, I fed an even number. I only fed like six. I need to mash click around, not just click and hold. Hi, Snaku. In other universes, this is a violation, but in Minecraft, this is optimal. It's true. It really is the emote. Clicking around's not helping. Oh shit. Hollow doubled this one. Okay, I still only fed an odd number of cows. Alright, never mind. Now I fed eight. I can't help you be good at feeding cows. That's okay. You've done enough already. I think that should be off, right? Oh my god. Okay, anyway. I have food. Let's see what I want to do with this. Shape of the moon. I'm gonna need more. Okay, I'm gonna try to make that last wall two block down steep. Where is my crafting table? Oh no, where'd I put it? What can you do? about said super glued nail to said finger. Wait, only all I could do was wait for it to like loosen up. It has already loosened up a bit. Now there's like a layer of super glue underneath my nail. And I tried to scrape it out, but it sounds like I'm about to break my nail. If I actually do successfully scrape it off. It sounds like it's gonna snap. So I'm just gonna wait for it to grow out a little more and like cut it out. Cut it off. The nail. Wait, there's tinted glass? Amethyst shard? What? Wait, what do you mean, but how? Oh wait, no, this shouldn't go. Oh no, that was meant to go there. Well, good night, Trax. Alright, wait, this is 124. This is also 124. 124 and 125 are okay, so we can make that. Two up. Now I'm 125. Now 126, also two? 126 is two. Fuck. That was muscle memory. Oh wait. Didn't I drop glass? Get super glue on skin usually peels off with the dead skin after a day. How did you super glue it? Oh! I was trying to fix something. And then the tube essentially exploded. That's it. And then it got all over my hands and desk. Work? Oh, all right. Yeah. It exploded all over my hand. Hi, Dirt. Okay. Let's see. I like this. There was too much pressure in the tube and I thought the tube was sealed and wasn't coming out, so I kept squeezing it and then that's how it exploded. Okay, I have to go inside. Sweet. Okay. Did you lose all of your super glue? No. A good chunk of it, but no. It's largely intact. Okay, I need eepers. The tube is actually still sitting in front of me. It's a liquefied one. I had actually also, in the process, accidentally glued a button to my finger. And then I was freaking out for a good 5 minutes because I was like, how the heck am I supposed to get this off? I don't have acetone. Or like, which is essentially nail polish remover. So I was freaking out for a bit, but everything turned out okay in the end. How do I measure this? Is it the Craggle? No, it's super glue I bought in Hong Kong to fix my glasses one time. It's called Sellies. How do I do this? So this is 2. Oops. Super glue is not permanent on skin. Make stuff. Okay, Derb. Thank you for understanding. Gonna need the knife of X-Acto to get that off. You know, I tried to open the tube up with an X-Acto knife, actually. And it worked a little bit and I thought I was good. But no, it wasn't good. Yeah. What's Craggle? Never watched the Lego movie. Oh wait, no, I did watch the Lego movie. That was like years ago. Then tragedy struck and things are never same again, and the rest is history. Assuming that's all from the Lego movie. That was just you being dramatic. Oh. I mean, they were also being dramatic in the Lego movie. I don't know. What's going on? Do I even need that scaffold up there anymore? Ow. I don't even know what I need this one up here. Oh, wait. No, I don't know why I need that up there. Why do I need this one now? You don't remember anything from the Lego movie either. Ah, yes, a fellow comrade. Horse! Why are you up here? Javin, why'd you put this horse up here? He's even in more danger. You put it in the house. It's not even a good horse. Okay, it's not a skilled horse. So this above. Wait. The layer above this one should be a vertical. Yes. Flat vertical. The horse should not want any danger in his life. What is he doing? So this is one, two, four, five, six, seven, ten, and then closes in. One, two. I think this is right. I can't really see. This is hard. Oh shit, I made it. Alright, let's see how this looks. I think it looks moderately decent. Okay, but the scaffolding's in a way, but truss. Okay, I have ink. I have ink. Back. glass. Ow. Okay. Oh, okay, this is fine. This is fine. I actually misclicked, but okay. Trying to optimally place things. Okay, this is good, I think. Something walking below me, and I don't know what it is. How did I fall? What is that? Oh, it's a sheep. All right, everything's okay. Any eepers? Dun, 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 dun. Alright, let me check through this side. Your disappointment in the second DLC is immeasurable. Why are you disappointed? Don't spoil anything for me, though. Wow, I can't believe Timochi hates Pokemon. Crazy. New map is smaller than DLC map. There's no post-game gameplay loop. Oh. Again, Sword Shield, they had party raids where you fight like four bosses at random Pokemon and then catch a legendary, and that legendary could be shiny. Did I use up all my glass? There's nothing like that in new DLC. I don't know what Nintendo's doing. Tell Nintendo what you like and dislike. Because if enough people in the community or like people voice their dissatisfaction with lack of a certain feature, maybe they will listen, hopefully. Oh no, wait. Let me see out. Okay, let's go outside, see what it looks like. Oh no, it's off by one. Okay, this thing that's jutting out needs to be changed. Calling a sword field just a loss, and they're moving kind of secured the budget. They need to make a gameplay too. Well, hopefully, the next one is better. They have slowed down production at least. Super, super good Pokemon game I remember is just the Heart Gold Soul Silver remakes. Nothing else has come close since. Maybe I should start from up here. This is supposed to be 10 up. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let me take it from this side. I like Arceus, but still not as much as Heart Gold, Soul Silver. Just the size of the map alone. And like all the memorable like cities and their music. And that nostalgia feel. Wait. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I suppose it's the bottom one. For you is the mechanics. Where's the down? Where's down? Here? Okay. Go inside. Well, actually, no. Let me check. This looks like... scaffolding's in the way. Let me just collect items first then. The scaffolding things are really handy and practical for construction, yeah. Alright, gotta go outside and check. Do this while there's still daylight. So I left scaffolding in that tree. I just want to check this really quick. This might be too bulgy. Maybe I should cut off in one. Why is one of them three down? What happened there? Okay, yeah, it's too thick. Corpa tubers, you procrastinate on studying your final exam for Geary Award only to realize she's up against two Hololivers. Neil, you should really be reprioritizing what you should be focusing on. You know which OST would be great for these building streams? Stardew Valley? Ooh! Thank you for the recommendation, Doc. Didn't you have reprioritized like 10 hours ago? Okay, let's let Minecraft speak or play music a little bit because it wants to. First, I've been like flipping between like RuneScape, Pokemon, and Animal Crossing, and Maple Story. Neil, you have this problem every time an exam or a big assignment rolls around. What are you talking about? All right. I have to thin out the moon. It is too curvy. No, Neil, stop. Be responsible. You made the choice to do grad school and pay for it. Passes exams anyway, just ignore his play. Okay. Here's Smite free to play content collector, and they keep making collabs with Bishojo to get season announcers. Need to lurk in their streams, but then Twitch thinks you want to watch more of those, and they keep pestering you with more Bishojo recommendations. Oh no, Doc. That's unfortunate. Messing up the algorithms. Only Bishojo streamers? You're scared about your marks for your exam. Fairy, I'm sure you're fine. Just want your free stuff. late. Magma blocks don't kill things, do they? Oh. I am supposed to be up here. That I can barely see from mining. This is an original Kona creation. Magma blocks do kill, though. Thanks, Garrett. It's kind of crazy. They collab with whoever throws a penny at them. They're Ninja Turtles, Air. Oh, yeah, I saw those. Gundams. RuneScape has a collab with Smite? What do you even do? Full rune armor? Those are like. The factions, Guthix, Zarok, and Ceridonin. Smite desperately trying to be like Fortnite. Everyone is doing a multiverse of madness. Everything's such a fever dream in Fortnite. Garrett the Carrot is an expert on Fortnite lore. Absolutely. And Lego Fortnite lore. Is this an original creation? I took a blueprint off of YouTube that I really enjoyed. But I'm making my own modifications. So all this whole side right now is my own modification. This is why there's a lot of building and breaking going on. Oh. Please play Lego Fortnite. I am begging. But I have Minecraft. Ask Apollo-ish. Why isn't he down? I'm happy now. Iron Mouse said heck you to Corpus even though she's V-Shoujo. What was the context? This is better. It has Lego and Fortnite. I don't... But Minecraft. It's like cooler Valheim. Valheim's already pretty cool. I don't know, man. Does it still look too thick? Maybe this should have been one height. One and then one, maybe one and then two? It looks weird. What did I do on the bottom? One, two. One, two. Okay, maybe this hour. Javelin, what do I do? How do I fix this? Wait, maybe I chop off the top. Wait. To make it rounded, yes. I do not know the diameter. It's not symmetrical. The person who made this made it not symmetrical. It's not meant to be a circle. Am I missing something? No. this is the problem. Layer, I think. This is glass, this is glass. I can't eat right now. I'm in the air. Is this the edge? No. Okay, that looks like the edge. Okay, so let's try this. Look at it from the outside. Missing out there. Oh my god, it is. All right. I can eep now. Javelin, can you come over here? Tell me what you think. Not the landscape. Kimochi, I'ma kill you. Hi, Javelin. Need a higher view. Should it be thinner? Do you want the circle to go further than the moon? Whatever makes the circle inside the moon look good is my priority. You should just mirror the dimensions of the other side. But it's not symmetrical! Like, the top is not going to... You can already see, like, the top of the moon, where one side is, like, 5 wide and the other is, like, 3 wide. Or 4, I don't know. Even the top and bottom are different. The curvature is, like, accentuated. We'll make it an egg. Okay, but... No, go and get a voice if you... are not doing anything in another one. You think it's too Juddy Outy? No? So that width is appropriate.
Yeah, I think it matches though. I would like the left and right side to be mirrors.
Yeah, that's not possible.
But size-wise it looks good. What do you mean it's not possible?
Matching it. That's what I attempted to do originally, and then it looked bad. That's why I trimmed it.
Then leave it as is. I think this bottom side should go up higher, though.
The one... Just that the one that's like too tall, right? 2 units tall.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Me too. Wait, you mean... Repeat what you said?
What? This last wall should get trimmed so that it goes higher.
So it should... Okay. So the innermost one should be like 2 units high. To reach the next one, right? Reach what it's currently jutting out.
Sure. Try it. Switching headphones.
does that look?
I said I was switching headphones.
I know. I just asked you now.
Well, I didn't say I was back, but I was back. I just turned it on. I feel like you didn't do what I intended. This last outermost wall should go up one higher.
What about the bottom part of it? Is that better or no? Did I make it worse? I think I made it worse.
Yeah, you did make it worse. Can you take one off this bottom one? And then take one off each row, actually, or something.
You knock out the row you're in. Outermost edge, it has to be four. It has to have like one block.
I like what I did.
Hi, Suds. Stardew. Oh, okay. I like that.
I have the eye.
Can someone Eve? Suds, can you
we
Eve?
Can Eve. I'm just getting
oh,
bad.
Never mind. Top needs to be one taller on the outside.
It looks okay. I don't think it needs another layer of there.
What about the corner pieces, like you knocked out the bottom ones?
I think the top matches what I did at the bottom.
But I didn't do that.
But you did.
But I didn't.
Notice how from the quartz it goes down one. And then out. And then here it goes up one and then out.
But you knocked the corners out here. It still connects. There's like corner pieces.
Huh?
You knocked out the corner pieces here so that it's the bare minimum that it still looks like the block, so that the blocks are still touching. Like the fluff on the top part is not trim. You trimmed this though? No, I just...
No, I didn't go. You have to take this out.
What now?
This? You gonna take the rose that I deleted out?
What rose? I thought those were just the individual blocks you meant to take out. Ow.
No, I was just trimming what rose I thought would shape it better, not doing the taking it all out for you. I don't have scaffolding. Although if you like this, the missing cubes go all the way across that I took out.
But then it's not gonna connect on the inside.
Do you need it?
Yes, because I'm going to fill it with water.
No, I'm saying you could add the cubes on the inside as the outer rows.
That's what that currently is.
Yeah, but I'm saying we're trimming it, so we're moving the wall.
Oh. Okay, wait. Before...
Like, why are you trimming the shape of the moon but keeping the walls the same? Like, you would put one right here. Close it.
Not a scaffold. Why are the raiders pointing? Okay. Javelin's raiders here.
Yeah, you have fully upgraded diamond armor. You can kill me.
I'm trying to fix my house. Why won't this fall correctly? Oh, because of the flowers. Think.
Is this what I did? Why does it look weird?
Not filled in?
Why are some of these things missing? Did you delete extra stuff? I don't understand.
No, I deleted one room.
No, this is what you just deleted, isn't it? Or no?
I put this inner layer down.
Okay. I don't know why you deleted this one then, if this is supposed to go here. See how you changed the outline by deleting an extra one? On the outside. So I don't know what the outline I drew was because you deleted the ones on the outside. But if it's supposed to be this, then it's this. I think it's supposed to be this. But then... And that's just the one row, right? And there's the other rows we have to do? Yeah, okay.
A sick little mochi, thanks for the follow. Hope you enjoy your stay here. It's such a huge part of me playing Minecraft. This only took 2 days. Streams. It was painstaking. It's okay. Didn't miss much, Kieran.
You have a stack to give me?
Of what?
Plus.
I have 33.
Now, put stuff here.
First you were just nothing, then you were in a cave trying to build a house, and now, damn, everything enchanted everything. Oh, that, you mean that, okay. They meant the construction. Trying to go horizontal.
Yeah, how do you do that?
You look forward at it. Am I breaking this layer?
I think you're breaking that one too.
No, I'm breaking the corners.
Oh, you like
that? Because I like that. Yeah, I did like that.
Okay, okay, okay. Okay, got it.
I think this one needs to. That one also needs to. Wait, so if you're not in a village, the raid won't happen?
Nope.
Oh.
I have an icon.
For when you return?
Yes. And it goes away. So if you don't go to the village while you have it, then you won't cause the raid.
Physics. No. How's the moon? Good. Getting there. No?
Wait, you took an extra one out. I already took the corner out.
Oh.
Now there's... Wait, that's the wrong one. The one above it. Yeah. Should it have the 2 out? Why is this look weird? This doesn't look right. Put that one back.
The other side looks opposite. Looks not the same.
I don't know. I didn't do anything on the other side. Why'd you take an extra? Why is this too deep cut out on this side? I didn't.
Hello.
Nice. Such a nondescript death.
You didn't see anything, I see. Ooh, I think this looks a lot better.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Yeah.
Yay.
Looks good. Alright, so then you can just take the corners out of the top, then.
Mm-hmm. Ready? Oh.
Yeah.
Why is this taking multiple days in-game?
Here. All your stuff. Now I can't go home.
Why not? Oh, right.
Because I have the raid.
How long's the time?
How do I hover it?
Right, inventory.
Oh, a minute and a half. Yeah. No. What? An hour and a half. What the fuck?
Oh.
Guess I'm done playing Minecraft.
We can go explore.